Thank you. Thank you. yes.
Thank you.
Yeah! finally came crawling back after all this time.
Get to the point.
What do you say, big guy? Ready to have some fun like in the old days? So please allow me to understand the situation. While you deliberately held us exiled because your leaders meant we were too unpredictable, you have managed to disregard all the warnings we put into the Tri-Titan Control Unit, and now you have completely lost control over it? Intruder! This is only slightly awkward. Sorry for almost stabbing you in the head there, buddy. I didn't think you'd be competent enough to invent new technology like this, but I'm not impressed. Back to the drawing board.
Bad news just turned into worse news. The tracking device we built into the Tri-Titan has been fried, but the Tri-Soldiers somehow still has a connection. She's able to see what the Tri-Titan is seeing. It's strange, because this has nothing to do with our technology. I think you should have a look for yourself, because it's not alone anymore. This is bad. This is really bad.
Yes, it is. And you know what? It's all because of you morons being incapable of following the most simple instructions.
Please, this is not helping the situation.
How desperate do you need to be? We put the warnings there for a reason.
We need to focus on what's important.
So what is us standing here talking gonna help? We might even need to call in our Titan for this mess.
seems like one of the camera units already collected a sample from one of the new Triadians. I'll run it through our systems and analyze the structure of the sample. It'll probably only take a few seconds.
I still don't understand how they got here so fast. The Tri-Titan barely managed to break free from our control.
No, you don't understand. During our exile, I monitored all radio waves within our reach and captured a very unique signal on multiple occasions. It was quite strange because the signal appeared to be directed towards deep space. Until recently, I simply thought it was the Alliance accidentally emitting strong signals in the wrong direction. But I was very wrong. Moments before the arrival of the Triadians, I captured the very same signal being emitted from the Tri-Titan. It has been calling its home planet ever since the day they started to unleash its true powers. It used every moment it had the slightest amount of self-control to call for help. They have been on their way for a very long time. We just didn't know it. Finally see some familiar faces again.
Yeah, I guess it's good to see you guys.
This'll definitely help our situation a lot. If we stick to the plan, we'll have the best odds of succeeding. Finding the Tri-Titan is essential, but we don't know its exact location. Lucky for us, we have someone that might be able to find out where it's hiding. Let's go find the Tri-Titan. The Tri-Soldiers can feel the energy of the Tri-Titan coming from the cave entrance.
It's buried itself underground. That can only mean one thing.
Exactly. It's hibernating, recovering its strength, and possibly regaining the powers that we took from it.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go capture this thing before it's back to full power.
Wait, something is off.
The Tri-Drones. I thought everyone had forgotten about those things.
You're finally here. Now we're finally ready to find the Tri-Titan and get it back under our control.
Hell yeah.
The Titans are gonna have to wait outside until we're able to get the Tri-Titan out of its hiding spot.
And how will you do that exactly?
Glad you asked.
I've been looking forward to using this thing.
Nice. We'll be waiting for you here.
Let's get the Tri-Titan back. Well, she's in a rush.
The longer it takes for us to find it, the stronger it gets. It obviously regained some of its powers already.
Let's get going then.
Don't touch that! She found it.
All right, we gotta get there as quick as possible.
Follow me. You guys focus on the objective. I'll take care of her.
If you say so.
What happened here?
Finally, the Tri-Titan. You ready to wake up the Sleeping Beauty, big guy? Dry Titan didn't fully recover its gravitational manipulation abilities. I spoke too soon. Oh, I didn't hear you guys show up. Quite the situation, huh? Administrators have proposed an offer exclusively for you. If you would be so kind, please follow me. This is a new experimental procedure, using samples from the recently captured Triadium. We will add a few upgrades to your body in order to contain the levels of power that will soon surge through it.
actually work.
I did it. I can't believe I was the one to do it. What are you doing?
Hey, stand back! Please, you don't have to do this!
Interesting. It seems her modifications gave her a form of bond with the Triadium. Maybe we could use this in our favor?
No. The administrators told us to wipe her memory. They want to be in full control.
Very well.
Nothing personal. We're just following orders.
Forgive me.
Cannot be true.
Thank you.
bears remarkable resemblance to the Toilet Emperor.
It's probably a coincidence. Either way, whatever that thing did, it resulted in the Tri-Titan turning on its own species.
Distracted for now. But who knows what will happen once their conflict blows over?
It's hard to say, but whatever is going to happen, we're going to have to gather everyone. I'm assuming the cameras and speakers are all on their way back to the HQ.
We should head back there as well. The Toilet Emperor is more than likely planning the same thing. It's been a while since we have seen or heard anything from his underworld followers. He'll probably return alongside the Necromancer and the Phantom, so we'll have to be prepared for everything.